But in 1925, there came a sign. The first DeHavilland Moth. And with this most famous light aeroplane, there came for the ordinary citizen, man or woman, the chance of serious study of the sky. The Moth made possible the weekend pilot and the flying club. And they in turn, in word and deed, fostered that asset so vital to all nations in this century, the airfaring outlook. And at the same time, another.